iba namang mga toilet na napuntahan natin sa dalawang stasyon, walang accessible toilet. So walang handrail. Tapos dito rin yung lalaki sa kababae.
My friend, Architect Silva, used to tell our audience that a common illness of persons with mobility impairments is kidney disease, kidney stones, because like what you told me you observed above the toilets, rather than going down on all fours, crawling on a public toilet to access a toilet because they could not get, the wheelchair cannot get in, they hold it. They stop it. So kidney stones, kidney disease, that's what happens to them.